Looking beautiful in your African attire.
Thank you very much.
We are here visiting you today. We brought with us some books for your library.
Amen.
You know, we don't have a lot right now, but we have at least 200 books.
Wow.
To your library.
Yeah, because I walk again. Oh, it's wonderful.
We have copy books, and we brought some things for the children also.
Okay.
Yeah.
Copy books.
Yeah. Okay.
Books. And some Konola. No, yeah, if she's yes. Ready. Yeah.
Where is Wakai? By his friends club meeting here, when he come.
I left Waka up there.
Not again.
Oh, Hassan! You call Waka come up!
We are from today's Women, USA in Liberia, and we are here in Konola today to donate some reading materials for your library. We have with us some books, copy books, and other material for your library. We are a group of women working together to make a difference in the lives of our children. Our focus is on educational empowerment and the youth, especially, that we can give our children hope to be better citizens of tomorrow. So, to your staff, Madam Principal, we have here a few donations. It was not in our making, but we came up with it to donate these books to you and some material. I thank you.
Very much. Very much. Thank you.
And we want to thank your staff for their hard work in bringing up our children to be better citizens for tomorrow. Well, thank you. We see the improvement here. Even through all the hard times of the war, we can see, you know, that you all are really striving to make Liberia better. We thank all of you, and these are my members. I will turn it over to the chairman of the board, Carmen Gay Club Master Quick.
I'm the chairman of the board of 2USA, and on behalf of the board members of 2USA, we say thank you so much for everything that you have been doing for our students. President, my old schoolmate, it is so nice meeting you again. And I want to tell you, thank you so very much. You know, you and I will go way back. Education is our focus. We want to educate more students as much as we can with the help of God, because there's nothing we can do without God. So if God gives us the grace and long life, we will try to educate more children, and we think about sending more supplies to Konola. So on behalf of 2USA and 2Liberia, we say thank you to your staff, and thank you so very much for everything.
Before you talk, can I just make a personal donation to you? Madam Principal, it is with heartfelt thanks and appreciation that I personally would like to donate to you this little parcel. Do not look at the contents, just look at the heart, because I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart because it's not easy to take care of children. I'm a mother of four children, and I know what it is to take care of children. You know, the hard work in their upbringing and whatnot. So I just want to thank you on behalf of my organization and myself. I just made a little bottle for you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Okay. Well, I'm so overwhelmed with this gestures this morning. And so on behalf of the Seventh-day Adventist Church in Liberia, which is headed by our president, Pastor Rufus K. Freeman, who was a principal just before I took over, and Pastor Goli, the union president, and all of the Adventist family in Liberia, and the Konola family as a whole, we are so much grateful this morning for this gesture. We want to urge others that are out there that our children need us. They need us.
Yes.
Because it is through education that this country will be built.
Yes.
Because the building of this country lies in their hands.
Yeah.
They are the future leaders. And if we can equip them now, empower them now through education, especially holistic Christian education, I think we have a better future for Liberia.
Yes.
And you are doing a very good job. You are taking a lead in educating. Today is three, maybe next year, year after next, we know the number will go up.
Yes.
So we are very grateful to you. We pray that God will bless your efforts and every work of your hands. And that wherever you are taking the donations from, God will multiply.
Ah.
And that this organization will grow into a bigger and larger and a global organization. So
Amen.
We are grateful to you. Thank
Amen.
You so much.
Amen.
Konola is very grateful to you.
Amen.
So we'll continue to do our best to do what we can in playing our part in the role of educating our children. SDA has been in this business for a very long time and will continue to be there to support our president and all her aspirations in educating our youth. So thank you very much. We appreciate it and we pray that you go back, you will not forget.
No, we will not forget.
Thank you very much.
And also we brought some refreshments to meet with the children and, you know.
Okay. Thank you again.
Can you start if you are not busy and
okay.
You are just showing up? So we have the chat.
We have some clothing and socks and other stuff for the kids that own the scholarship.
I'm Ariel from 2USA. Well, thank you for our children.
They got it. They got it. Yeah, we are headache.
I'm